damage.
Underestimated your abilities.
Isn't this a
professor?
Oh, Lloyd. Genus told me what happened. I apologize for the trouble he's caused you.
No, I'm the one that dragged Genus into it. I'm sorry.
Save the chit-chat for later. We shouldn't stay here long.
You're right. I opened the escape route just now. Let's go.
Professor, you're still awake.
Yes, I've been organizing the data we've collected about monsters. And what are you doing up at this hour?
I was fixing your key crest.
Thank you, but you mustn't overexert yourself. It's going to be a long journey after all. I don't mind if it takes a while to fix.
So are you saying that it's okay for Genus and me to come along on this journey?
Wasn't that your intent from the beginning? Stop pretend.
Oh yeah, I fixed the key crest, so here, take it.
You fixed it already? Thank you, Lloyd. So this is an X-Sphere.
Ask Genus to show you how to use it.
Sorry to have startled you.
Startled isn't the word for it.
You'd best not stand behind me.
I won't. Do you like animals?
No, not particularly.
Well, Noah seems to be quite comfortable with you. He usually doesn't like strangers.
I once had a pet, long ago.
Really?
Lloyd.
What? What are you staring at me like that for?
Your swordsmanship is unrefined. You should focus a little more on eliminating your vulnerabilities. If you care about your life.
Ah, just because he's a little better than me, he has to talk like he knows everything. Well, a lot better than me. Damn!
Monster list. Thank you.
take them down quickly. Demon first.
Watch this! Sword Blade!
Blame your fate.
Sick of this desert. What's wrong, Noosh?
Be on your guard. There are enemies about. Give them no quarter. Never had a chance. This is going to be a nuisance.
What is?
Nothing. Anyway, it would be a good idea for you to learn techniques to protect yourself.
Are you talking about self-defense training?
Something like that. Techniques to raise your defense during battles. I'll show you how it's done. Once you grasp the theory, the rest should be easy.
Okay. I don't really get it, but I already feel stronger. I can't wait to try it out.
I think you're just imagining things.
What happened to Noosh?
You're right, he's gone. Oh, man, he's run off again.
He's probably nervous about the monsters. I think it would be best not to count on Noosh in places with monsters around.
Hallo!
Hoi.
Hoi. Ik zal even je volume omhoog gooien.
Ik hoop niet dat je nu begint te echoen.
Niet op mijn kant in ieder geval.